Dennis is quiet and likes to wear stripes. He has his own way of expressing himself. It takes imagination to understand him. Not everyone wants to bother, which makes Dennis a bit sad. But then he finds a friend named Joy, and she appreciates him for who he is. When she looks at Dennis, she sees a friend. This is a great read for anyone who has ever felt different. Check it out at your local library.